Okay, time to have some fun with me and Lionel Richie. We're going to be dancing on the ceiling. So here's what you're going to need for this. We're doing the ski motion. So it's a step together, you step out, hands straight, and then pull back. And I really want to clench your fists because that's going to create some tension in your arms. Pull back with those backs of your arms, triceps, a little bit of toning work if you want it, or you can make it loose if that feels nicer for you. But if you're going for that little bit of work in your arms, then really pull back with those elbows. We're going to do a four-point ski, very exciting. That just means you're going, taking it forward, to the side, to the back, to the side, as if there were a box in the space. You're going to that corner, and then back a bit, back a bit. We're going to do three sets of that, and I'll tell you, this is our third. And then when we've done that, we can just have a little party for a few beats, ready for our chorus. So there's nothing specific about this, just a general bounce up in the air, getting ready for our chorus. Then what we're going to do, walking on the spot, rain your hands down, pull that feeling in, or what a feeling, it's going deep inside, and then your hands come up in the air, and you're going to point to that ceiling. So as you're walking, pointing right up to the ceiling, if you can get a lean back in that, lovely bit of work. Make sure you're using your bottom and your tummy to support you there. Rain down, feeling in, hands come up, point to the ceiling. That's all that is. We would go straight back to our four-point skiing there. If you're confused about where you're moving in the space, we don't want that. We don't want to be thinking too hard. You can just ski on the spot. We'll definitely do some of that during the song anyway. I'll say ski on the spot, and we'll also do a bit of just circling the arms, and we can play with that circle inwards, we can circle outwards, but just a bit of freeing that tension before we go back into it. That's all we're going to need. There will be one point where we do one set of four-point ski and alternate it with a party, but I will let you know. You can just follow me throughout, and just whatever you do, keep moving your way to the end of the music. Sit down, stand up, walk throughout, follow my moves. It's all good. Let's just connect with Lionel Richie and have a really good time. Okay, a little bit of an intro. So just take a breath in. Release it all out. Center, calm yourself. This is one of our slightly longer tracks. So we're gonna keep pushing through to the end. Ready to ski. So we'll just do it on the spot for now, just to get used to the tempo that the rate we're moving our feet. There we go. Focusing on that pull with the arms if you can. I'm gonna go forward this one. Forward, to the side, to the back, to the side. And this next one starts with our count. Here's one. Here's two. Second box. Let your whole body connect and get together. This is the third one. We're gonna party up in the air. Just fire those hands out. Lovely. Okay, walk on the spot, rain down. Pull that feeling in. Hands go up and we're dancing on the ceiling. Point to it. Hands come down. Tuck that feeling in. Raise your hands. Point to the sky. Straight to your ski. Forwards and back. Here's two. So connecting your whole body together, everything goes with the movement, it's part of it. We're gonna party, so just fire it out. Love it. Okay, rain down, walk off the spot. Tuck that feeling in, save it up. It's really good. And fire it at your ceiling. With that lean back if you can.
What a feeling.
Up we go, whoops. Let's do that again, rain down. Take it in, yes. And up you go. And firing up, one more of these. Take it in. Up you go. Okay, let's ski on the spot. And I've loosened my arms slightly here. I'm taking it a bit further back. Just to free it up a little bit. Woo! Just a step together or a step behind if you want. Okay, we're gonna ski 4 points. And now we're straight into our party. One, dig it low. Woo, dig down and let's lift up and party. Same again, twice more. Ski, ski. Here we go, and up. Okay, stay on the spot now. We're gonna walk it and roll those arms round. Take it round if you want to. Okay, ski on the spot. Just on the spot, no box. I'm really crossing my arms over, I'm developing the movement. Woo! Lifting your leg into it, if that feels good for you, or stick with that ski. Let's go forward and back. Here here we go, forwards. This is set two. Here's number three. One, two. We're gonna party up in the air. Just let it all out, nice and free. There's no rules, calm down. Whatever feels good, that's the right thing to do. Up you go.
Dancing on the ceiling.
Down you come.
Oh, what a feeling. Dancing on the ceiling.
Let's ski. And again. Woo. Yes, open it out. This is great. Strong, I have to say, let's party. Okay, walk on the spot. Take those arms around. Woo! Just find that expression. We're going to rotate them the other way. Over they go. Your pace. Okay, we're going to ski on the spot. Here we go. And yes! Really pumping it now. If you want to, you can lift that heel off, classic aerobic style. So you can kick your bum. A nice little thigh stretch, or just keep the step together if you want to. Let's keep running. And let's party! Woo! And again, ski run! And party up! Okay, let's rain it down! And tuck it in. You're so close to the end now. Let's go up. I'm pointing up. Woo! Rain it down. Tuck it in. Take it up last time, pointing to the ceiling, just a little kind of ski movement to finish. That's all the music there is. You've done it. Awesome work.